Southern Middle School, and I hope you have a great day.
Good morning, students. I was going to do some dragon braggins, but there are no new ones. Don't forget to affirm your classmates and your teachers. Also, remember, we are going to have some great celebrations at the end of the year. Remember, for everyone in the school, in order to participate in your celebration, you have to be passing the fourth quarter. I told you at the beginning, so it's fair. Passing your fourth quarter, and you cannot have any more than two minors or one major infraction. So make sure you're doing what you're supposed to do, paying attention in school, and learning all that you can before our testing. Thank you and have a great day.
Check out the Wall of Honor as you go down the hall. We need to fill this wall up with pictures of our military connected students and their hero. So did you know that SMS has over 150 military connected students? Let's get pictures of all of them up this month.
Hi kiddos, Mrs. Edmister here, just reminding eighth graders only about your high school registration forms. The absolute deadline for that is next Friday, April 22nd, but we're going to try to get those done this week before you leave school tomorrow. That's my hope. If you can't do it and you're working on it over the weekend, remember that you can scan that QR code that's on the registration sheet that I gave you. If you scan that QR code, let me show you where that's going to bring you. It's going to bring you to a page that looks like this. And if you press on those three lines in the upper corner, you see that? It's going to bring you to a spot that shows that you can choose the survey or the CTE classes. You're going to click on the CTE classes, and then it's going to bring you to something that looks familiar to what we looked at today. You can go in and start to read about the electives that you can choose from. Make sure you choose your electives and get yourself registered by the end of next week at the very latest. Stop and see me, power lunch every day, intervention anytime. I'll help you and we'll get this done. Thanks, kids.
Our goal of the week is think of how the other person feels. Empathy is about shifting your focus from you and your feelings to the experience of others. It's selfless rather than selfish. You think of how the other person feels when you notice and care about what others are going through.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
I will follow the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon, show me success.
Teachers, please fill out your lunch forms.